here to tell you all what happened to the Harper Valley PTA. After Mrs. Johnson came into the meeting, when she got the note that day, the people in this little Peyton place stood up and they all slowly looked around. As she socked it to the hypocrites in their own little narrow-minded town. It was true what she had said, and you could see it written plainly in their eyes. After Mrs. Johnson took her stand and put the people of the valley wise, now the pleasant little town is getting cleaner, though much smaller every day. And there's been a lot of sudden changes in the Harper Valley PTA. The Taylors took their 7 children out of school and promptly left the state. In the unemployment line on Monday morning, the highest man sits and waits. Official records show that Mr. Baker for divorce is being sued. He admits he had it coming, his divorce is really somewhat overdue. They tell me Widow Jones is more frustrated than she's ever been before. She bought some drapes in solid black and hung them from the ceiling to the floor. Shirley Thompson's looking better, but her eyes are still a little red and sore. She sometimes has a nip, but doesn't smell like gin and tonic anymore. Mr. Harper has resigned and given up the Harper Valley PTA. He stays busy as the president of Harper Valley's newly formed AA. Mrs. Johnson's daughter's doing great and has no reason to feel so uptight. Since she was elected as the sweetheart of the Harper Valley Junior High. Now after school, the kids all want the Johnson girl to stop a while and play. Since Mrs. Johnson is the president of Harper Valley PTA. Yeah, she's the socket to 'em president of Harper Valley PTA.